Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can delete your Gmail account. So for that, you have to be in your Gmail account. You have to open a web browser and you have to go to mail.google.com and log in. So from here, you will find your avatar icon. Click on that and click on manage your Google account. Then you have to click on data and privacy. Then you have to scroll all the way down. So in data and privacy, you will find more options. You have to click on delete your Google account. And you have to type in your password and click on next. So in here, they will guide you how to delete your Google account. And they will say what will be deleted and what will not be deleted, and you can also download your data before you delete your account. So after all this, you have to click on yes in this option, check these two yes options and click on delete account. So after the account has been deleted, clicked on delete your account here, then it will say that it will take 30 days or more, depending on how much information you have in your Google account, to delete your account. So you cannot log in those 30 days or 60 days, because if you log in, then your account will be reactivated. So you have a chance to reactivate your account in 30 days. So but once those days are over, Gmail account will be permanently deleted, and all the associated account with your Gmail account will be deleted as well. For example, your YouTube account and your Google Document account, Drive account, brand accounts, everything. So if you want to move something from this email to another email, like YouTube and brand accounts, you can watch our channel to know more about them. So if you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.